she may be one of the biggest stars in film. But Jennifer Lawrence was nearly upstaged by her own engagement ring during a girls' night in New York City on Thursday. The Oscar-winning actress, 28, proudly showed off the sparkler while catching up with her girls over drinks at ABC Cocina. There was no missing the gorgeous sparkler, given to Jennifer by her fiancé Cook Maroney after just 8 months of dating. The actress shocked fans after confirming she was indeed engaged earlier this month. Smiling, chatting, and appearing in high spirits, Jennifer certainly looked like a woman in love while catching up with her friends. The actress seemed to have a hard time wiping that smile off her face as she unwound at the upscale eatery. Yet she gave her friends her undivided attention, listening closely during their intimate chat. Jennifer has a lot to smile about as of late. Earlier this month, the actress confirmed her engagement to New York art gallery director Cook Maroney. The happy news came after the couple were spotted dining together in New York at Raoul's, with Jennifer seen showing off a giant rock on her finger. A source who witnessed the scene told Page Six the two and their pals were definitely celebrating something. It was a giant rock. They seemed like they were celebrating and people were talking about it, said the source. The ring was very noticeable. They were sitting back in a corner. She was wearing a cute black dress with white polka dots.